Have you ever heard of a glass rinser? We got this one from Delta Faucets and it was extremely easy to install. To create the hole in our quartz countertop, we used a diamond plated hole saw and a 90 degree drill. To install the glass rinser, we used this T-fitting to connect to our existing hot water line. The glass rinser comes in a bunch of different finishes and you can even use bottles on this. It also comes with a cover for when it's not being used.